Getting your base bevel correct is essential to proper skill development and having the right feel on the snow. Our fully aluminum and stainless steel base bevel guides are for those who demand the absolute most accuracy and precision. Its ergonomic design makes it a breeze to confidently bevel your base edges on any skier board so you can replicate exactly what the professionals do, setting this tool apart from anything ever seen in the industry. Some key features and benefits are that it can be used with any of our files, ceramic stones, diamond stones, as well as our diamond discs. With just a turn of the disc, this first ever innovation allows you to easily activate new diamond material when polishing your base edges. Whatever beveling and polishing tool is chosen, you can secure it with the intentionally designed wedge that locks the tool into place. And when you want to move the tool quickly to acquire a fresh cutting surface, it easily disengages. Our tool is constructed of precision machined anodized aluminum and removable stainless steel feet utilizing the strictest tolerances. It comes in 0.5, 0.7, and 1 degree increments. Lastly, machined Delrin attachments glide ultra smoothly down the sidewall, contributing to the most balanced and easiest to use base edge beveler ever. To use, insert either your 150 or 250mm base edge file into the base bevel guide. If preferred, you can also lock into place the wedge provided. Be sure the Delrin attachments of the guide meet the sidewall. These become your guide as they glide along the sidewall of the ski. This thickness determines the amount of bevel and slides along the surface of the base. Here's the technique. Slightly let up on the file on the backstroke, keeping the guide and file steady as to not mark the base. Then set the file and guide on the ski and with very light pressure draw it towards you, feeling the file cut the steel. Be certain to keep your arms beneath you to create a consistent downward pressure, as opposed to using a long range of motion with your arms outstretched, as this may make it more difficult to maintain even pressure. Remember, the degree of bevel is determined by one's skill level, strength, type of ski or board, and what discipline it's used for.